formal letter. Format. Now let us understand the format of an informal letter. On the top left hand side comes the writer's address. In this case, it is flat number 145, ATS Green, New Delhi, 110085. Then below it comes the date. Here in this case, it is December 20, 2011. Then comes the salutation. A salutation in this case is, Dear Suresh. Now, below it comes the body of the letter. This is the main part of the letter that contains the information which the writer wants to convey to the recipient of the letter. After the body of the letter, then comes sign-off comments which can vary from person to person. One can write, Yours lovingly or affectionately, Yours truly, Yours faithfully, etc. Below it comes the signature of the writer. In this case, it is Mohan Kumar and his signature. So this is how an informal letter is structured. One must carefully look at this format to avoid mistakes in the examination.